Yeah, this is Chip Davis. We're just talking, I want to talk about the Flounder Pounder Fishing Tournament. All started back in 2010 to raise money for my son's school. Now we're heading into the 9th annual Flounder Pounder, hoping to raise $75,000, over 150 boats every year, all going for a great cause. Flounder Pounder for Autism. This year we had 174 boats. We raised over $95,000, all of it going to the Jacksonville School for Autism. Flounder Pounder for Autism. Homegrown Jacksonville boy doing well for the city. My son Tyler is 13 now. He's been in the school for 10 years. He's doing great. Thanks to Michelle Dunham, who started the school back in 2004. And all the support from the city of Jacksonville to come together and support a great cause and support the Flounder Pounder. We're gonna continue to keep on keeping with the Flounder Pounder. We're gonna do it again next year for the 10th annual Flounder Pounder. We're hoping to raise $100,000 next year. This year, it was beyond expectations. Everything we do, every dime of the money goes to the Jacksonville School for Autism to help the kids, give them a chance at an education, give them a chance at life. Thank God for the school. Everything that I've done, every bit of it, is for my son and for the rest of the kids at the school. Autism is an epidemic. We need to find a reason, and we need more help for these kids. But just remember always, Flounder Pounder for Autism.
Bobby. Let's go. There's your winner. Bugs is here for him. Come on. Hey, I couldn't do it without all you guys. No, I'm kidding.
Thank you, Danny.
I put my heart and freaking soul in this one. And I'll always put my heart and soul into it. As long as I can take care of him. So, you know what? I'll see you guys next year, 10 years for 100,000.